What is up, you guys? It's your girl, Alexa Takes a Look, and today we are back, and we are back today with some more baby metal, and today I am actually going to be getting into Kingslayer, so this is going to be the Bring Me the Horizon collaboration. That's the word I'm looking for. I'm actually really worried that this video might get blocked, so if this video is chopped, please head on over to Patreon. You can view the video there for free. As always, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please consider doing so. It helps me out. Once again, we are so freaking close to my goal. If you hear my doggos barking in the background, they're crazy. If you hear the bell, that's a moo moo. Anyways, we're just gonna jump right into this. Okay, so this is actually from Vivo, and I'm a little nervous because Vivo does tend to block me on a lot of things. So if this is chopped right after this, then just head on over to Patreon. You can see this whole video for free. The links are in my description below and also on my main YouTube profile bio. And usually I send a community post update showing which videos have gotten blocked and where to view them. So go on over to there. I'm really excited to listen to this song. I waited for a while before I started getting into collabs, just because I wanted to be able to fully appreciate baby metal and really understand their sound before I saw them with other people. And so I'm very excited for this. Let's just go ahead and get into it. That was really great to see. It's crazy because I was never a huge Bring Me the Horizon fan, but I did listen to some of their music way back in the day. If I have my scene emo girl phase insert picture here now, that was me. I used to be in that whole thing. I know it's not a phase. It's still a part of me for sure. Obviously, that's why I like this kind of music still. But I definitely gravitated way more towards that kind of music when I was younger. I think just, you know, being a teenager is hard sometimes. And I think that that kind of music really helped me to be able to release certain emotions or understand certain emotions, feel like I wasn't alone and I was being heard. It gave me a group of people that I felt like I belonged to. And so I really appreciate that time in my life, and especially that kind of music that I listened to. And listening to this definitely brings back a lot of memories for me. But yeah, I really love the interaction between Bring Me the Horizon and Baby Metal. I do know that the groups are pretty good friends from what I've heard, I think, in the comments and everything, that they are actually, it's not like just a collab, it's like they actually do have a level of mutual respect for each other, which I 100% can see on stage. I mean, instantly after the song ended, thank you, Baby Metal. Like, that's respect, the interaction between the two, respect, like, and so that's what I've heard from you guys, and I can definitely see that as well. So, and I love to see that kind of interaction, you know, like, I get that the music industry is very competitive, but it can also be a really great space for collaboration, and we see that here, and we also saw it with Electric Callboy, with ra-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. So, I really enjoyed that song. In terms of like baby metal collaborations, I don't know. I really like Ratatatata. It's probably my favorite collab that they've done, but this is probably my second favorite just because of the nostalgia it brings me with Bring Me the Horizon. But yeah, it was really good. It was really good. I liked it a lot, is what I'm trying to say. In case you did not go over to Patreon to actually watch the full thing if it did get chopped, the song was great. Flashbacks all across my face. Remembering times from like Warped Tour and oh my goodness, and all of the things. Bringing back memories. Anyways, that's it for today. As always, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share whatever the cool YouTubers say. It's your girl, Alexa Takes a Look, and I am bouncing out. Bye!